activity is called drawing with yarn. And so we're using burlap, all different colors of yarn, big fat plastic needles, which are easy for everybody to sew with and very easy to use with burlap. So, when I was practicing, I made this one. My name's Debbie, so I made one that said Debbie's Room. I made another one. It's not finished yet. Bloom where you're planted.
There's two ways to get to the egg.
Most of the kids have made their own names, so they can make a little name sign that they can hang on their room, or they've made the name of their cat, and they can hang it by the cat dish. So, here are the instructions. Threaded needle, decide on the words or the image you will embroider. You draw that on the fabric. And then you just do a basting stitch. This is a basting stitch. And do the drawing. Or the writing. So that's how I did this. And somebody over here is doing a picture of a I love my cat. Mostly people did their names. The youngest person who came to the table was two. She came with her mother. They did a good job. They worked together. It was a team effort. The five-year-olds are doing really well. Really, really well. And so are the eight or nine or middle sort of age children who are over there. And it's a way of drawing with fabric and with yarn. Since I'm a fiber artist, I wanted to figure out a way to fit into the Draw Northampton using the materials I use.